our brothers and sisters, pray for your pastors, your preachers, because we call on them for prayer, so they need our prayer. So let's help them. Let's pray for each other, because if we can pray for each other, we can do miraculous things in this world. If we pray for our world, if we pray for our leaders, no matter how we think that they're handling situations, no matter what they're going through or what they're doing, pray for them. Let's stop talking about people and let's pray for people. God is not pleased with the gossip, okay? So take off the gossip, end it, pray for each other. My brothers and my sisters, I love you. I want nothing but the best for you. So subscribe to the channel so that you'll be able to get notifications when we post a new video. In this troubling time, let us continue to remember that God is still God. God is still able to do exceedingly and abundantly. He's great. I've tried him and I know it and I believe it. I love you, my brothers and sisters. God bless you. We love you.